So hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, and today I am going to do an unboxing. I got a slut box. So everybody knows that Amber Rose came out with her slut box, and it is $29.95 a month, and I have not even opened it yet, so I'm excited to see what is inside. Let's just go ahead. See, look, I have to cut the seal. I waited for you guys. So, and as soon as you open it, it has a little quote, and it says, "A feminist is anyone who recognizes the equality and full humanity of women and men." So I thought this cute little quote. Look, this package so pretty. Okay, so let's pop her open. Gotta break her seal. Yeah. So here's a little Sluts for Love book. This is so cute. Okay, so this talks about the products that are in it. Wow, there's a lot of stuff in here. Okay, so let's just get into it. Okie dokie. So there's a little coloring page, coloring pages, just like a little a book. Okay, so let's see what she first starts out with in here. We'll go with her, I guess. So there are some glasses in here in this sunbox. It says Slut Box Sunnies, and they retail $40. Are these even it? These are not it. This is it. Okay, that makes more sense. Ooh, these are dope. Yo, my hair looks a little crazy right now. It's the first day of a twist out for me, and usually because I washed my hair last night, so it's gonna look a little flat for the first day, and then tomorrow it's gonna look better. But you know, y'all call me the first day. So yeah, this definitely does not go with my makeup that I have on right now. I look crazy, but I like these for in there. $40, retail $40. So that alone is worth the value of the box. And then next is this Love CBD Bath Bomb. It retails to $5. This is from a Kush Queen. Wow. Nourishing Bath Bomb, Love for Passion. And it has pure CBD. It's 25 milligrams. So that is cool. I love trying bath bombs, and I have no problems against CBD and THC, which is not a little legal where I am. So, next they have the Hangover Pill. It retails $5 from Over Easy. Learn how to live hangover free. Well, I am definitely going to save this for a night that I decide to get, like, completely drunk and see if it actually works. And if I actually take it, you'll see me talking about it on my Snapchat if you follow me on Snapchat. So take over easy with your first drink or during alcohol consumption. Okay, cool. So you take it while you're drinking. Okay. That's really dope, though. That is really dope. That is a cool little thing to try. Ha! Where is this? Where is it? There's so many things in here that I just don't know where it is. Is this it? Okay. So the next thing is Tickle Me Tickler. It came in a little velvet bag. And it is so cute. Open it up. This is adorable. I can't say I'm one for tickling because of how ticklish I am, but I think this is totally precious. I love it. So give that a try. So if anybody doesn't know, like, her slut box includes sexual products, you know, so this always gives you a chance to explore that side more than you might normally would. So if you're interested in that stuff, this will definitely be the box for you. So next, they have the EMK skincare. Ink, I don't know. I don't even think I'm saying it right, but hey, whatever. So it retails $35. and it is the Aurora Cleanser. Nourishing and protecting. Okay. It's botanical skincare made with plant placenta. That's interesting. Yo, I lost my little blade. I just had it. So, I'm gonna just use this little toothpick to open her up. Open her up with my little toothpick. She's open. This is a very big bottle. Like, this is definitely a full-size product. It smells nice. And it is sealed. So what was I smelling? Was I smelling the product? Yeah, I was smelling the product. It smelled like a pepperminty smell to me. Next is the Because Charcoal Clay Face Mask. And these retail $7.50. And I think you get two. Yeah, you get two of them. There's one is a charcoal and clay, and another one is a rose and pink clay mask. Okay. And this is from thinkbecause.com. So if you want to find these, you can get these from thinkbecause.com. I think these are awesome. I love masks. I was supposed to try to get Face Tory and give that a try, but I forgot to sign up. So yeah. So next they have Ignite CBD Lube, also from the Kush Queen shop, and this retails $5. So Ignite, latex safe, water-based, intimate lubricant. And it has 5 milligrams of CBD. So, yeah, if you need lube, girl, give that a shot. Next is the Smoky Eye Pencil from Nate Cosmetics. And it retails $10. Okay, so I'll be giving this one a shot. It's moist. It's a little moist at the end of that. The little tip is moist. Okay. And we're almost done. There was a lot in this box, y'all. Like, it was so much. So next is this Lip Freak Lip Balm by Dr. Lip Bang. That's so fun. It's a lip tint. And it is Clockwork Orange. My brain names things before I read the whole name, so that's if you're wondering what's happening, that's what's happening. Can't open it. I can't open anything in this box. So yeah. There we go. She's almost open. Kind of. There we go. Ooh, it smells good. I don't know how it's actually a lip tint. Mine says lip balm. Yeah, and then the one on here says lip tint. So I don't know, maybe I got a different version of what's on there, because you know, this isn't leaving any tint. So whatever, still smells good and I'll still use it. Next they have a 3-pack of condoms. These retail $2.50 from Rouse Condoms. And these are plain. One natural rubber latex. So yeah. And they expire in 2022. So that's cool. Oops, almost dropped them. They don't want to stay where I put them. Eh. Next we have this Illuminating Face Exfoliator made with real fruits and organic whole grains. And this is by Reveal. It's a dirty beauty product. And it retails $12. So I think I like snorted it just now a little bit one of my nose. But it smells really, really good. So I'm excited to try it. And then I think this is the last item in this box. Is the I Love Myself or Women Rule lip liner. I got the... What one did I get? Oh. Women Rule the World. That's the one I got. And these retail $12.50 a piece. And this is by Real Her. It does shouldn't shock y'all that I cannot open this product. Because I can't open this product. I really can't. Oh, wait. Wait. Maybe I got it. I don't know. Maybe I don't got it. I got it. I got it. It's okay, y'all. I got it. So, going to open it, take it out the box if I can. Never knew I struggled this much with that. Okay, cool. So it is this pretty little mauve color. Oh no, it's a pretty little pink color. The little color on the back doesn't give it justice. So I just swatch a little bit of it. Okay. It's really, really pretty though. So that was my slut box. And then there's like a queer her story. Okay. It's like a little timeline. You wanna see it? It's a little timeline. And it goes on to the next page. So that's cool. Like, it has a horoscope, you know. And I'm an Aries, so I'm gonna remind. As I'm sure you're aware, Aries are you are going through a process of great transformation in your life. Look back on the ground you've gained over the past year, and be careful not to push yourself too hard, little Ram. Give yourself some breathing room before you feel the need to lash out. Be patient with your blossoming ideas; they will soon see the light of day. But allow them. But allow the universe to guide you with your timing. The energy shift around the summer solstice will help you feel closer to realizing your dreams. And that is a really, really good, like, I love this. And I did my makeup today inspired by this, because you know it is Pride month, so I thought this would be perfect. You know, Amber Rose is completely about that. So it is always good to embrace who you really are. Nobody can stop that. Nobody can take who you are from you, so you might as well embrace it, you know. And that is why I chose to do this video. I love this box, and I definitely think that I'm gonna keep getting it. I loved it. It was well worth it. You only it's like $29.95 a month or $29.99 a month, and it's completely worth it. Like, just the sunglasses by themselves are retail value $40, you know. So you definitely get your money's worth in this box. And I mean, it was a lot of products, and there's just so many benefits to getting it, you know. It's a new way to see what you like and maybe what your partner will like, so you should definitely give it a try. So also, guys, leave a comment down below if you like this idea. I haven't been making videos in a lot because I've been crafting, and I love crafting. So if you would like to see that, you should leave a comment down below, or if you think I should start a new channel for just for that specifically, let me know down below. All right, guys, thank you guys for watching, and I love y'all, and I'll see you on the next one.